children, mixed by guys, blood and sweat, we socialize, broken home, from which I come, pierced in death, come by and mind, in the bunch of spies, crazy bitch, come to my life, teenage tragic, from the shape, one step further on the edge of the cage, white trash, save generation, white trash, save generation, white trash, save generation, die. We'll be right back.
Neighbors, no one loves you like he loves you. And no one cares like he cares. Neighbors, let us join today in the holy love of God and money. Because neighbors, no one loves you like he loves you. And what better way to show your love than to dig deep into your pockets? Dig real deep and give until it hurts. Alleviate your guilt. Free yourself once again, because he gave to you, brothers and sisters. Please give a $10, $25, or $50 tax-deductible donation, and I assure you your modest pledge will be used to censor TV and radio, ban questionable books, and contribute to many other godly services. No longer will young Christian Americans hedonistically indulge in masochistic submission to rhythmic music, or with your monetary support, there is no end to what we can achieve in this country. The voice of God is government. The voice of God is government. The voice of God is government. In God we trust. Can't you see what we believe in? Our thoughts and our reasons to the fact and liberty. Happy as we can say, because truth to the mighty voice of our desire, real choice. I am in a chase of love, sex and service once more far. Voice of God is government, voice of God is government, voice of God is government. If we should God in Jesus Christ, religious love is sacrifice. Not for God is shown cash, not the death, never trash. And repent that we're a save our money, that's what God needs. Build a $1 million church, money spent on God's search. Voice of God is government, voice of God is government, voice of God is government. Dark and ill, certain voices that I feel. Not for money and God's name. But it's just not what TV gave. No, money spent on God's church. No, money spent on God's church. Voice of God is government. Voice of God is government. Voice of God is government.
Thank you.
go down.